Give me a second, you guys. I'll be right back. Hold on. Okay. Sorry about that. Got distracted. ADD is strong today. There we go. About 25 days left for this? Like 34, yeah. We got what's for here. I know the Jakar is running right now. If I can get these three, that would be great. And if not, that's okay. Got the things I've definitely wanted already, so. Really wanted matcha tea. I was making up the matcha tea. I still have some left over from a previous one, but not enough to do an actual load. Glass. So then I had to like dump some shit back in, the powder and stuff. So there's that. And then I was working on a 3D print. Vic came in and was like, "Don't you have something to do?" And I was like, "Maybe." So there's days where this shit works with me, and then there's days that it does not. keep forgetting to plug in the thing that I was going to use to play this. So the button's a little bit easier to get to, but let's do that next time. Because I'm pretty sure I have to map some of the keys. Oh shit, we have an internet person here. I'm gonna go. That's the first one, I think. Unless we've got a mesmer here. I don't know. Oh, that's delicious. Oh, matcha tea. Why are you so good? Yeah, this one. What about the second one? So there's enough people for that final one, because I saw a lot going in that first one. Thanks. I see a box right here. Babadoo boo boo. Let's try this again. A lovely getting into the map and that event's happening. It's a nice one. So delicious. I need to see what all I can do with the Eternal Ice. I think it's that one that I've maxed out. I think. There's someone down over there, but I don't. Usually I'm here at the beginning of the event, so I usually gather these things on the way, but... Ah, so close. That's everything. So let's get back into safety area, and then we're going to check out, see where I have to go for some of these mastery points. So I'm going to be doing some documentation on two of them. So. And down we go. Thank you. Maybe it wasn't the eternal ice. No, eternal ice, that's some, yeah. I have 1,500 in the material storage, and then I've got 100, oh, I got like 300 extra somewhere? Yeah, here it is. So we've got these things. I've got the scroll. I don't think I have these known. I mean, usually it would say so, but... what's this? Eliminated... blah, blah, blah. Illuminated boreal weapons. Let's see if there's an achievement related to this. There is. What's the final reward? Gift of ice for Frostbite. Huh. And you get a 32 slot bag? What? Okay. I'm gonna definitely put this on some of my other characters because this character does not have all of these unlocked. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4 is left. Is left. Oh, let's unlock these on this character that I have. Okay. So I'm gonna need 600 more eternal ice shards, and that is perfectly fine by me. Mostly because I'm pretty sure I've gotten everything from this other one. Because that was one or two guides out of this one. And that was to get the 32 slot bags. Got 10 of those, why not? Something. Yeah, these we've done. Yeah, I already know this recipe. So, okay. Alright. So I'm going to make a note that I'm working on that. Okay, so we have one more of these to do, which we're definitely going to get that, except I think we got like 1.5, 2 hours in between Drakkar and that one. I think. It's not that one. It's not that one. Did we finish it? Maybe we did. Oh, fuck, I remember. Need to make notes of these things, and I never do. What's up, kitty? Alright, well, we're gonna do this. I need to find out when this is running. Check real quick. I need to have this on a separate app. Just like. Oh, nope. That's actually coming up soon. That's coming up in 15 minutes. Oh, okay. Well, we're going to sit tight for that. This is one. I mean, this is like actually almost done done. How is the unpacking, kitty? None? All right. This is almost done too. Oh, we got 15 minutes. Let's go see what this is. Let's go bring up the wiki. I'm missing a book. The shit is oh. I'm gonna be cycling a lot here, okay. It's over here. Make a marker. Says it's somewhere here. Says you can only do this in the open world. You can't do this. That's a dead end. Turning around, turning around. Then go this way. Alright, that was done. That was easy. It feels weird doing stuff like this. Okay. Sanctum Arena. These, I think, are related to the story. Still only have one done. Oh man. All right. Okay. That's a lot that's been completed in here. So if I can find where the Sanctum Arena is. Alright, let's see if this is something. Street of the Raven Sanctum. Like 7 minutes before I have to do stuff. Okay. So I have to get the hell out of here. We'll do it later. Yeah, I'm gonna sit here for a little bit. We're gonna do the event and then we'll do stuff. And we stick this into the guild hall. Put that there. Do some chef things. Just so I can get rid of the stuff that's in my inventory. Okay. let's clear this stuff out. Because I'm always getting these. I don't remember which ones I have. Grab an exalted key. Nothing in there. We could get this. Oh my goodness! Seriously, these things are great. Like, if you need to go get them, seriously. That's volatile magic. I don't want that one. Ah, it's the latest edition. Put you right there, so it's all clumped up together. It's all deposits. All deposits. A woof. Bro, it's like 8:42 your time. What the shit? Yeah, no kidding. What the fuck?
I'll be back.
All right, be careful. You got it. Yep. That kind of looks all right. Still a little bit different. Is picking on the moose. That was weird. Okay. So apparently I need 600 more of these things. Was a pretty skimmer skin. Less than a minute. Lots of hammers. This takes so long to build these things. Yeah, like 5 minutes to build a total of 14 things. Jesus. Alright, two bonfires, one arrow cart, work on the second arrow cart. Firebomb generators, more of them's being built. Oh shit, everybody comes! Got it done. This is the last one that I need for this, for the mastery thing. Does that mean that, does this mean that you actually, if you don't have Living World Season 3 unlocked, that this happens? That's a good question. Oh hey, thanks for the follow. Hold up. Because if that's the case, if they're doing this right now, hold on. Yeah, you can actually get it right now. I think. Hold on. Nah, you just. Okay. You might be able to get it for free then. I don't know. I would assume so, since it's a special event, and then that's gonna be kind of like against their thing. I don't know. I might have to log into my alt account and see if I can grab it as a confirmation. I'm gonna go on the south side. Yeah, I know, Hal. I know. I saw it too. Reminds me, I already mentioned it in Discord, but if you were on our server for Palworld, I don't know if it was just a me thing, but I did encounter a bug last night where my character was deleted. Everything else was still there. It was kind of weird, but I was able to just recreate the character and go and touch the things that I had placed on the character. Previous that makes no goddamn sense. I don't know what the fuck is up with that spaghetti code. Anyway, I was able to like in like 3 hours regain all 30 levels that I had and stuff. So just kind of weird. I'm thinking it may have not had a good save state if the power broke. Like, went out, like we did that one time when it decided to shut down. So, before I logged off, I made sure I saved the goddamn thing, so... It's kind of weird. Just realized that July is almost over. You know what that means? Once July is over, gloves are off, Halloween stuff everywhere. Although for me, Halloween is like all year long, but. Looks like tomorrow we get Vic and I get to go a little shopping. I need fiber fill for plushy things, and we found out that it's actually fairly inexpensive, and we're just gonna go hit up the Moratelles store. Get a bag full of it so I can top up the three plushies in the back. Make Kitty's alt account's a red sycophant doll. And so that I can make or finish making those amigurumi skeleton things. So That's the thing. I also need to find some batting. If you don't know what that is, generally a good reference idea is it's the material that's in like a, what do you call them? I mean, I call them pot holders, but the things that you like reach into a scalding hot oven to pull things out with. It's the material that goes inside the fabric. Get some of that. I had some, but then it went into Kita's little carpety blanket bed thing that I made. Direct that fast enough to a different direction. Doing pretty good. There's a lot of people here, actually. I slept funny. I was doing yoga poses in my sleep and kind of feeling it all day. Or just do some damage to these things and, you know, people catch them on the way up. I'm just happy that I have taught myself how to read crochet charts a little bit more complicated than I'm used to. Fun little talent. I also got yarn. Need 2 seconds. comes down, makes it solid. Destroy it. Oh shit, nope, get off. I got distracted. I was like, no, still smack the thing. Should be the corrupted thing now, right? Yeah. On the plus side, this entire week I've been feeling kind of down. I was honestly thinking that I was starting to go into like a little depressive state because I actually do experience things like that. But no, I think I was just down. Today I felt pretty good. I'm feeling pretty good. I actually did some shit in the house. Like, holy shit. I actually did stuff. That made me happy. I've got some cable clips that I found as a 3D print that we're going to print probably after stream. That's why the stream was like 2 minutes late in starting. Because I got distracted. And we got it done, all 15 things. But, yeah, so I'm gonna print out those cable clips because I want to run Steve every day or every other day, but we're not at that point yet because Steve likes to pick up cables and drag them along with him, and that's a no-no. So like, we have ones for like the internet, like, and they're really tiny, but we have an orange cable that runs along the futon in the back. That's how we get electricity to our coffee pots. And he likes to take that cable for a ride. And we're like, no, Steve, you gotta leave that there. So we gotta print those out. And this, they're big, chunky cable clips. So the orange cable will be more than suitable to stay there. And I've got projects over here. I've got some big ass Ziplocs that Kitty had sent me a long time ago. For projects like the cloak. The cloak is in a bag. Like a big ass bag. Because I don't have anywhere to put it. That's safe from dog hair. But I've got stuff. I have sized Kita. I think I need to add a little bit extra material because the pattern that Kitty had bought for Kita when the things were on the sale, I don't, like, she's on the bigger side of a large. She's just a funny shape size, seriously. But yeah, I'm gonna have to add some material to her, I think, for that coat. And then I've got some old material that is Vic's mom used to have. And they're Christmassy themed. I was going to make like little pot holders for Christmas. That's why I need batting. It's part of the whole entire get rid of fabric year, so. Just get that eternal ice over there to hit, and then that is it. Okay. Okay. Now let's sell these. All right. Did we finish here? Oh, 10 events. Look at that. Oh, there's nothing else I'm saving up for. Like, got the one cosmetic. The rest of them are just like, eh. Also, these are going to be available later, like the legacy things. They do increase the pricing, though. so. You can get the cat tree chair for 600. Arcane, yeah, they've. It was the griffin, right? Yeah, the griffin. So yeah, I mean, they don't have everything, but they have some. Alright, so let's see here. I'm not worried about these. I might get these so that I can get the relic, the breakdown stuff. I'm good on my build templates. I don't think I really need any of those. I don't need Tome of Knowledge. Most of these I don't know need. I mean, the Mystic Coins is nice, but so yeah, I'm gonna grab one of this. Did more back, I don't know. I mean, most of these skins should be unlocked. So we'll take the breastplate. Grab this. What's this? It's the ball of dark energy. Mission crystal, but yeah, no, it's the ball of dark energy. That's the thing I need a lot of. So not in the clovers, that's another thing. Holy shit, we got 360 ethereal ice shards. Well, hell yeah, we're almost done. Those events do drop a crap ton of those, so that's a thing. Also, this room might get a little bit of a more rearranging over the weekend, in this coming week. I've let it sit for a week, getting an idea of where things feel good, where things don't feel good. You can't see this past here, but this right here, the Cheshire Cat box, is going to be going over here. Because we're going to put the gaggle of Furbies on display on a small little thing that used to be back there, but it's going to be here. And yeah, I have to get a box together for Kitty to mail. Got a hammer from this? I'm curious. I don't remember what I need for some of these legendaries that I've got going on. There's the Tooth of Frostfang. And I think one of those things said at some point I'm gonna have to do dungeons again. I think one of those things had said that there's the Tooth of the Gift of Frostfang. There's the Energizer, Gift of the Moots, and then we have to do Gift of Mastery and Gift of Fortune. And the Gift of Mastery, at some point, so I'm gonna have to go back and doing map completion. So that's gonna be fun. I think I've got 3 characters left. My Thief, a Warrior. Oh, no, no, no. Thief, Warrior, Revenant. Those 3 are for sure that I still need to do map completion. And then I've got the extra, which was made with Vic. It's 8. I'm gonna have to, at some point in time, probably get an extra character slot. Fuck. because I have one character that I destroy every week to get the Blackline Key farm. And it takes time to do map completion, so. Ugh. So many things. Right, okay, so Eternal Ice Shards. Let's do it. See if there's an event on this other map. There is? I know I had a couple of them. I don't remember how many is needed. No, don't attack the worm. They attack the worm. It doesn't even finish off the ice worm. Oh my god. Are like what, three more? Oh, bitch! Oh, sure as hell like to push around. Okay, there's one. See what two looks like. I guess I get two per thing. What you doing down here? Dun Skinner. Aight. Look, that one just kind of disappeared. This ancient sapling over here, that's what I want. Tier 6 wood? Fuck yeah. Don't you push me away, come here. Where are you going? Oh, I got a spirit shard. I'm going to assume that maybe the main metas are the ones that give the Eternal Ice. that's the case, that kind of sucks, but at the same time, eh. That one's gonna be a lot of teleporting around. Let's go to, yeah. Now, what was it? It was Whisper in the Dark? Where is the Sanctum Arena? Alright, let's go back to doing this. Oh yeah, we also have to do that. Okay, let's do the Mysteries of the Raven Sanctum, so... Oh god. Let me do that real quick. There's an eternal ice up here. Run away! There's one over here too. Nah. Alright, let's get back in doing this. So apparently I have to do this once a day. Okay. So I need to see which ones I don't have. Apparently I've only done three. So let's do the third one, Concentration in the Morning. Save the healers. Okay. Why am I doing this? I don't know. I really don't know. Make a choice. Oh shit, I saved the wounded man. Fuck. Crap, which one was that? Alright, so we've done the Concentration of E. Okay. try for supplication of midday. So save the historical record. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna do this one right here. I wanna hide. Not this way. Okay. So save the historical record, and then we're going to have to let the queen die. Okay, and then let the queen die. We have to go do this over here. Open that. Ah, fuck it. I was gonna say it, but then I'm like, maybe if I don't know. Let the queen die. Save the prince. Let the queen die. Let the queen die. Nice. Got another one. Got four left. That means four more days of that. Okay. Oh man. Yep, that lasts for 24 hours. Or just grab another character if I don't want them. There's just a grant at the end of the trials I should have moved there before chests available in the final room. Really? There's actually chests in this? What? There's always a because this isn't the story. It's like there's always a fight in the final room. Wait, so... Holy shit, you can- okay, you get free chests. Bruh. Are you serious? I never knew this. That's four chests of loot that you could. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. I'm gonna have to make sure I come. That's 28. Easy. What? In serio? Today I learned. Oh my god, my foot itches. Alright, so we're going to list even those tabs open for a later time. Alright. I don't know why that one's marked, but okay. Okay, that one is just keep track. Okay. Where's this? We get some mystic coins. Although I think I've already gotten that. Leyline weapon cash. So I am missing four parts of that. We might go do this. Return to Bitterfrost. Spiritual renewal. No, that's. Lion's memory is. I need to recruit people to help with that one. That's going to be a guide because Sentinel Singularity. And there's this one. Which this one's related to something. I think that's also a thing that's not this current batch of guides. Okay. So we'll go do this. Crack in the ice. Okay. Crack in the ice. Mini Aurene. What? Oh, but you don't get anything for that, huh? Two frozen exotic weapon fragments. Okay, so these actually go along with this. The Return to Bitterfrost. Oh, second dive cold feet. Okay, yeah. So Bitterfrost Frontier. We are on our We're actually going to grab this first. Then we'll go on our way. it's been a while since I've touched this map. I'm gonna go see what they got. I don't remember. This is... it's not Magicon. What is it? It's not Volatile Magic. It's the one that came up. Unbound. Although I think I've gotten everything from this one. Well, what I wanted. I never did the recipe things. Well, that's probably the rest of that one. And then, yeah, there's the tributes. So I've gotten everything else that I wanted from here. The karmic thing. Okay. Okay, I'm here. Return to Bitterfrost. So, Precocious, Arene, and Olivia World, Season 3, Episode 3. Precocious, Living World, Season 3, Episode 3. Brat, that's your AFK this entire time! What the fuck? So I'm frozen out the bitter cold and precocious arena, but I'm going to be doing this entire thing, I think. The bitter cold frozen out. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 parts. Honestly, I should do this on other characters. Get them out in this area, but... must have been some sort of projection. I should return to Tari. Something strange is going on. Right, we're in a Tahrir, which is over here. Hope to God that it's not an event. Up. Oh shit, did I come in towards the ass end of this? I don't think I can partake in any of this if I wasn't here. Yeah, door is closed. Exalted Guildhall entrance. Which reminds me, I would love to go get a new Guildhall, but we need at least 5 people for that shit. At least. Because we have to capture it. It's not like, you know, Guild Wars 1 where you just had to have a token and, you know, exchange. The Wounded Vigil to safety without having to revive any of them and deliver a bundle of toys to the Priory. Okay. let's go see what this was about. Really, I haven't done those two. Okay. I'm gonna go get a drink refill real quick before I do this because I'm actually getting pretty thirsty, so I will be right back. Is back.
Ah, Commander. Excellent timing. I was just about to send word.
Maureen has been calling for you.
Yes, my friend. She's been appeared to you. Much like she is all now.
Maureen.
What are you talking? She's gone. Didn't you see her?
No. Baby Aurene. Battle. Getting a little warm. Time. This Vigilant and Neon Box.
Come on
helping the needy?
Alright, so this is the one that I think I got almost there. So in order to get the Vigilant, you have to get all of the wounded Vigil to safety without having to revive any of them. Don't let the Mordrem kill any of the soldiers. This can be accomplished on the first playthrough. Yeah, I did it. If solo, load up on Burst and AoE skills and stand where one of the portals will spawn. When the Mordrem attack, focus on taking out the portal on one side, using AoE to hit both the portal and the Mordrem staff. Might do pistol as well. Once it's down, run to the other side and attack the other Mordrem and bring them over to the portal and do the same. When both portals are down, interact with the wounded Vigil on the sides first and run over to the shield. You can get about 3 to 4 wounded over to it before the next portal spawn. Once they do, ignore the wounded Vigil and take out the portals in the same way. Aurene starts moving Wounded Vigil over once you do the first, and should be able to finish up the wounded while you're distracting Mordrem and going after the portals. Okay, they make it sound easy, so I don't fucking know. But we're going to switch over to not sword. I'm enjoying grieving, so. The condition duration. Okay, I think this should be sufficient. All right, if not, oh well. No, but that's okay. I think this is where one of them. Shit. Oh, okay. These are not wounded soldiers. What the fuck? This is the deliver the box thing. Located in the south of the room where Aurene checks the cages for fish. So this should automatically loot when we get there. Well, let's go murder these things. Yeah, I got the children's toy bundle. Okay. So, she should be fine. Oh, it will let me. I have to go do this part. Okay. God, looking at what she looks like when she's little and then what she turned out to be, like. No, I got one of those done. New inbox. There it is. I think this is it. Shit. Yeah, I remember this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shit, okay, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11? Just 11? Well, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, 11. Alright, there's one. It wasn't too bad. Oh, get the fuck in there. Where are the portals? Irene's got it. We got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 left? Come on, come on, come on! So I got the one that's on me, okay. That was actually not that hard. Why did I not get it done before? Weird. Nice. So the last thing I have for this is to beat the Ice Beast in under 5 minutes. Fuck. I'm gonna switch back to the Great Sword on that one. Sunrise. Hey.
This is a gift for you.
Oh, I got a coffee mug? Nice. That's nice. It's ceramic. Coffee. this one. I'm prepared. Remember what we have to do. You have to get the ooze on there? Oh, this little ooze will not leave me alone. I think you have to get the ooze on them. Well, you get off with Aurene. Yeah, you have to stand on it. Yep, okay. It's been a while. It's been a couple of years. I'm gonna figure these guys out. It's getting a little much. Nope, she's going to get stuck on these guys over here. Unbelievable. God, there's no time. I mean, I've got whatever it was done for this part, but is this the throw of the time? There we go. Come on, yep, this way, this way. Less than 5 minutes. Hopefully, God, I can do it. Committed attacks. So I have to look for the circles. This isn't it. This is something else. See the little thing down here, so big one, so when the line goes down on the ground, don't touch it because he'll pull you in and then he'll do his little spin to win and sucks life out of you, apparently. That. Nope, just don't get close to him. The thing with our rain doesn't happen that often in this. Yeah, no matter what you do, it's this is pre-done. What's up, Orion? Did you get the message about the Pal World? I'm gonna have to give you the IP if you're gonna log in. I need to get rid of the minions. They're healing it too much. I can't change my skills either because we're in this. If I stand this far back, I don't think it'll reach me there. Nope, it can reach me. Shouldn't reach me. That's some pretty fucking reach. There it goes. Fuck. Oh, hey, look, dude, memories of Aurene. Slaughter!
Selectively filter certain types of magic? If we can discern magic types, we may
kind of easy, but... Holy shit, Batman, that's a lot. Okay. Alright, well, we got that done. Turns to the bitter cold, frozen out, second dog cold, please. Okay, well, we're just gonna play through the entire goddamn thing, so. I have to send Vic out on a mission. Where am I going? I'm going not the right way. Let's talk to a merchant real quick. Oh, nope, I didn't pick up anything because that was a story. Kind of weird, but you know.
A dangerous area in the Shiver Peaks. I wish you could hunt it.
God damn it.
In the far north, just beyond civilization, there
exists. Blah blah blah, teleport away as they still keep talking. I can't get around that? Easy. Blah 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 blah. Where's this teleporter my ass here? What the fuck? Go through the motions, I know. Just go through the motions. Going up the tiny tunnel. The same height as the fucking photons. How the hell did they go down there?
Return back now. Return from whence you came. There is no hospitality here.
Go fuck yourself. Iceberg abomination.
Yes, that's exactly the kind of thing I'm looking for. How do I get to that place?
You don't. The entire area is too cold. You've lost those who strayed too close to it. We don't know whether it's the cold or the iceberg.
There must be a way to protect oneself from the cold, no?
Speak with Shaman.
Thank you. I'm also looking for a Norn named Bram Ayrson. I heard he was headed this way.
Quaggan has not met him, but Quaggan and Coggan will ask around. If you see any Quaggan or Coggan Persians, tell them to come home, please.
Lubbert. Morgan's talk so weird. No, this is the one that's down below, yeah.
Come on.
Did you say tier 4 rift? I'm in the northeast. Come on. It's going to finish this. Oops. Talk to the spawners. Is that a joke? Yeah. Swim faster, Quaggan guards. Alright, so now I'm gonna go over there. That's definitely icebound. Remember. I don't know what I'm supposed to do for this part. Ah, fuck it. Just murder all the things. Okay, yep. Murder. Murder is the answer. Come here, you're gonna be the last one. Not the last one. Put this one over here. It looks suitable. Nope. Oh, look, we have an event that popped. Okay. Oh, damn. It's your one. Okay. I just wanted to get a Svanir helm, man. I mean, might as well finish this. Come, Eye of Sauron, show me your ways. Alright, got that done. And still no helm. Maybe one of these guys up here has one. Behind the enemy lines. Whoa. What the shit happened? What? I don't even know anymore. The helm is gone. Set up. Let's have. Oh, okay. I don't know what to do at this point because I won't be able to blend in. The shit popped off. There's the chest. The legs are gone too. What the fuck? Okay. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just fucking go up there. Okay, maybe not. He's invulnerable, so I don't know what I'm gonna do if. Okay, nope, they do drop, continuing to drop. Okay. I'm thinking that, like, the parts are gonna be gone, and, like, that's it. Game over on this. Ooh. Some quick vertigo right there. need some pants at this point. I'm not gonna get pants apparently. You have your pants? No. No pants for me. Oh my goodness, I come. Why are you so stingy on the pants dropping? All right, we got the pants. God damn.
Why do I have to do everything myself? Because I'm surrounded by idiots. You there. Get out. We have no more elixir. Did you not hear what I said, you crunching mongrel?
I can't help.
You speak. The power around you. Attention. Purest water source. Heating water with fire will not do. It must come from Tyria's heart.
I'm just on the southeast.
Put it all together into the elixir. Bring it back here. Do not drink it. Do you understand? Do not drink it.
Yes. Bring back.
Jesus Christ. That was painful. Alright. While I'm in here,
go away before I shatter you into a million pieces, grunt. Do not approach me unless I command it.
Huh. So that I don't have to do this again? Let's grab those. It might be used for some collection, but I'm not gonna worry about it. GTFO. Things are fucking everywhere. Oh my god. Okay. I came for the winter berries, stayed for the cryptus. It'll take some time for that thing to come out, so. Really? That didn't count? No, it has to be in that zone. Give me a break. No, yeah, no, we gotta do the thing. Let's make a heart.
The griffins in this copse are protected. What is your business here? Hey there, I'm looking for ingredients for some magic recipes. Maybe you know where they be. Yes, we a firestone and a hopstone. Have you seen them?
Why is that snow? Ready. Firestone is going to be, it's like in the middle on the north hand side. It's with the Grawl, I believe. But that was... This actually might help progress this heart. Well, yes, yes it does. His enemies. Still not done with this. Are you serious? No, I've got some berries out of that too, so. This should be the final. Seriously, am I out of range for the heart? No. Oh, wow. Fucking hell, Marco. Let's see if they have anything that I don't have yet, so I don't have to lose again. Take the bundle of empty berries. Take that too, why not? Man, where's Umber when you need him? Got the minis locked behind this. Find a firestone. That is here.
What do you want?
Hello, I come in peace, seeking allies against the Svani. Any enemy of the Svani.
Chickens. The chickens. Oh, I forgot how weird this place was. There's an event going on here. Sweet. Make his heart fill up faster. attacked him. Not completely, but did help a little bit. This guard's resident faster than I can get to him, I think. Oh my god. Go, go, go. Okay. He's got some shrines to build. Should have enough to get this done. There's Jora. Oh shit, okay. Shiny eyes, chicken feathers, okay. I kick the chickens, apparently. The shiny sticks and the other thing is outside. Flexible six, shiny ice. These enemies are like weak as hell compared to the ones that I've been dealing with lately in the other maps, like Omnitas and stuff. Alright, flexible six. See some shiny ice up here. Get the shiny ice over here in the corner. Spice is still pretty dope for farming, like gathering nodes. I'm impressed. Choco Kuka, aka Jora, got it. What do you have? Took the mini chicken, why not? Jora, man. Say the name Jora, not Choco Kuka. Oh god. Last but not least is Reed him over here. Bro, I don't even know if you're like alive or dead anymore, Kitty. Like you don't message me anymore. Well, actually you do. Usually it's when I'm sleeping, but also your sleep schedule is so fucking weird. Yeah. It's a very angry, this thing. Why the fuck not? What do you got so it's so important to go out and do? Huh? Huh? Sounds like a you problem too. Not the derbs. Yep. Mushrooms are kicking my ass. Holy shit. Down with the shrooms. Oh, so you have to relearn how to, like, actually sleep? Oh, God. Okay. Motherfucking mushroom! Yeah, you'll figure it out. You gotta practice. Jesus Christ. Kitty, we're gonna have to have a talk after this when you're not going to sleep. Jesus Christ. That dependency, holy crap. Okay. Just the way you made it sounded like Jesus Christ. I'll buy that too, why the fuck not? You know, I remember at one point in time, very beginning of playing this game, where I'm like, I'm gonna learn how to do all of these things, and then I'm like, oh, no. But we're here. Put this on the other character. Oh, good, you saw mom. Oh, God, what did you give her? Is this not where we cook the elixir? Oh, good. Okay. So she won't be bored to death anymore, hopefully. Oh, man, she got an electric pencil sharpener. Holy shit. Down. Pretty sure it's supposed to be in here. I think I saw something that I missed the trigger. Okie dokie. I can't get the stone to work. What the fuck? Yeah. Stimulation. am I not being able to do this? Okay. Options. She's got options. Oh, I have to look this up. Why this isn't triggering like it should. I'm not getting the thing. Yeah, hopefully. Man, I don't want to come out. A bug report about this, like it's not triggering like it should. Ah, shit, it can reach me down here. I hope she gets to go home on Monday. That would be great. Her person's to see if you're there. Oh, I am totally in the wrong place. Oh shit, no, it's way down here. The blistering cauldron. God damn. Jesus Christ, how can I forget? You have to make a call? What? Yeah, apparently. We run up here. Litterbix. Gotcha. I think this is the one I have to defeat it in less than 5 minutes. Okay, it's not here. Bring it over this way. Oh god, the minions are gonna fuck this shit up. Come on, come over here. Focus on me. Focus on me. Focus on me. I'm the one that's beating the shit out of you from a distance, or trying to.
God damn it.
Lord have mercy. I mean, I guess we'll just continue to beat on it from a distance and let it kill the minions. The flesh golem's almost done. That one's down. Oh, you want my attention now? Okay, come here. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, follow me. There we go. Jesus. All right, that was another one down. Frozen out and second dive cold feet. We still have to go do that. We haven't played this stuff for like ever since excuse me, it came out. Take some time to remember. Nope, not nobody.
Unfortunately, yes. There were no survivors.
Wait, where? I don't remember where. Ten swings of karma, Jesus. And what's the reward for this? Just a ley line weapon cache? No, this is the bonus event though. Hold on, I gotta look to see what we got as. Just unbound magic and things like no special winning things. Besides mystic coins, but mystic coin from that. Mystic coin from that too. All right. Is it actually that one, or is that somewhere else? If I show up there. It is this one. We feed the ice beast in under 5 minutes. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that. We'll do power for this. Five minutes. We haven't triggered it yet, so I don't remember what this ice beast looks like either. Oh shit. Oh, these guys hurt. Oh, maybe we should do distance. Really want to beat that one up, okay. Sponsor is a pain in the ass. Now on you go. Well, that's when he's like all emo and moody. Yeah. You're all emo and shit. I have to do this by myself. Blah 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 blah. Wolves with arrows. Codicus, we're gonna meet Codicus again and the Wilds of Okay. Cause that was just dropped. What the fuck?
Why is the ground sticky?
It's so still here. Must be the first people to pass through in a generation.
Spiders. I want to hold up my ult so that whenever we get to that beast, I can try to spam as much as I can to get it under 5 minutes. Spider. 2 for 1. Spider dead. not the best time to drop that ship. Such a fucking bitch. I remember this thing now. We got pillars. Oh shit. I'm gonna have to look this one up because I don't want to fuck it up. Pulse bursts. Oh, look, okay. Right. Yeah. Think we have to get it to hit these things? Alright, hold on. I haven't triggered it yet. Okay, hold on. I need to find how to do this. Beast sling quick. This is zoom out. Beast sling quick. Oh god, yep, I remember this. Okay. Okay, this is 8 years ago. Get him into the ads and then kill him with plenty of time left. What gear are you running? Alright, minions aren't going to be useful here. to reduce incoming damage, and then a lot of pulls I can mess around. Let them pull the stuff together at the boss remember that I'm trying to settle it. Lots of pulls. I'm still looking this up, so you're gonna have to give me a second. Checking out Reddit. Ouch. Okay. I'd have to do the non-frozen part. That's not what we're looking for. Okay. If it's going to work on me. I mean, we could do this. To some wells. I don't think the power's going to really do anything, so. Let's see if it works. If not, oh well. Yeah, we have to drag him to like these things. There's like a lot of red things that happen too. Thing. No, there's no way in fucking hell I can do this in less than 5 minutes. This thing barely takes any damage from anything that I do. I'm at 99%. I'm pretty sure it's already been a minute. Yeah, no fucking way, no. Can't do this. I have to find the scroll, right? Okay, I know where the fuck that thing is. Of course. What the fuck is it? Yeah, I'm gonna leave this instance. I need to figure out where the fuck that scroll is. You can't leave these now? By like running out? What the fuck? That's some bullshit. Okay. Yeah, it says use pulls to get the minions in the beast's path, but that does nothing, like, nothing at all. To injure the ice beast, you'll need to get it to charge into its minions. Right before the charge, you can see an arrow. Yeah, it doesn't. I think I'm actually going to end it there. It's going to be like 10 minutes early, 9 minutes early. Just because I need to be. But yeah. Alright, boys and girls and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. I will catch you guys on Tuesday of next week. We got some Arma things. We might be finishing Arma this weekend. I'm not quite sure. But yeah, there's that. I got some plans going on over the weekend here in this house. So I might share that progress with you guys. I don't know. I do know that I will be going into Palworld after this, and I will be in... not in Discord. I just have to really use the bathroom. Anyway, so I will catch you guys Tuesday. If not, I'll see you sooner. If not, I don't know then. Take care. Bye.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.